Hello everybody, my name's Alpha Nephilim, and welcome back to SOMA. Now this is a new day, I'm getting back into this, and I just want to confess, I cheated a bit. See, I've been watching Markiplier's Let's Play of this as I've been playing it, after only watching parts that I have already seen, so that nothing would be spoiled, but for this, I kind of kept watching to see what I had to do here. The reason being is since I really can't edit these videos without losing my webcam, and since I can't get my webcam with my other software, I don't want to have to waste time wandering around to try and figure out what to do. I want to actually make some progress. So fortunately, I know what needs to be done. Oh, this is still locked. Okay, so I actually need to make my way down to that building right there. I'm right here. I need to make my way over here while avoiding the proxy. I don't know if there's like one or if there's more than one. I assume I'm taking this with me. I don't know which way that thing went after. Is it in the vents? Markiplier asked that question, but I don't know if it was ever answered. You know what these things are. That did not go as far as I would have hoped. I was hoping that thing would be tossed much further. Anyway, I'm where I need to be. Hello, Brandon.
I'm sorry about before, Brandon. I'm sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
Yeah, making his last, not really making his last stand so much as killing himself before they could kill him. Oh shit, that's a proxy. Don't come in here. You're blind. Did he hear that? He heard that. Oh, Jesus. Go over there. Don't do it. Oh, he got me. Crap, I didn't know he would hear that freaking well. Lock that, make sure that bastard can't get in. I think he's in there. He is not in there. Dude, you can't get in here right now. There's no way. It's locked. This is lovely. About to need my light on. This way. This way. Where are you?
Looks like a part is missing.
Oh, crap. I didn't grab the thing out. I didn't take the thing with me. I'm worried mostly because I don't. If I take another hit, I'm dead. If I hadn't been hit the first time, I'd be fine. You're coming. She can't get in. I knew you were coming. Oh, boy. See how long this is taking me as it is? Imagine how much longer it would take if I didn't know what to do. I mean, the fact that one room was locked when everything else was open was a pretty big clue as to where I had to go, but still. Where he is. Oh boy. Get out of here. Okay. So that took me over 10 minutes to get through. Oh, is my shield? I don't think it is. Now here's another thing that I know about. And it did give me the option to try and grab onto that. Okay, so what ultimately made me decide to be honest about this is the fact that when I watched Markiplier play, he had an opportunity to grab onto it, but he missed it. So I was going to go for that. I knew y'all would figure out right away. Like, there's no way I could catch it unless I knew about it. Okay, so I'm hurt very much. Hi! Yeah, I can't get away from that guy. Oh Now I'm going to take a guess and say that that's acres. Should have saved some of my drink. Here we go. There we go.
Don't move. It's okay.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes, of course. What happened?
Yep. Okay, my game can't really handle, my computer can't really handle this. Okay, so now we are in new territory for him. I did not watch past this point, so my cheating days are over. Oh, another one of you. That's lovely. Okay, so that's a proxy. The one that was different was Acres. Oh crap, I went the wrong way. Go in there. And stay away from me. Oh shit, he saw me. Oh. Hey, fuck you, man. Oh, fuck you. So on top of everything, that was the wrong turn. course you went the way I'm supposed to go, you douche. He's coming, he's gonna go check out that sound. Come on. For a second there, I saw another one. Oh, you douche! Go see what that is. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, I know they can open the doors, but I don't care. Get in! Do I dare assume that this place is safer? I hear something. Should I just do I assume this place is safe? There's another one in here. Jesus, see it. Thank you. Ah, boy. My light does not work very well. I can't see if the thing is even there. Where is this? Are one of those Healy things here? No? Shit. Oh, shit. Jeez, why did my light go out? This. Trip. That's a great big note. Don't be close enough to notice me. If he notices me, I'm screwed. Okay, so either the one guy went down this way already, or there's two down here. I'd rather just assume that the one came down here. Oh, frame rate dropping. In. I don't want to risk it. It should be just about time for me to cut it. Of course. course there's more. Would be ever so nice if I could see. Oh, and there he is. Which way are you gonna turn? Turn it right back around. That's lovely. But I have other plans for you. Okay, so 3 proxies. That's what the little clipboard back in the office said. 3 proxies. This one's number 3. That way. Go. Go, you bitch. Oh, boy. Goodbye. Oh look, this place is practically cheerful. So, I'm going to assume that I'm safe here and cut it. Oh boy, that was very disconcerting, fortunately. That should be the last I have to deal with Akers and his proxies. Again, I'm assuming that the really ugly one was Akers. I have no idea. I swear to God, I did not watch past this. I don't even know what I'm about to get myself into here. So anyway, thank you guys for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Later.